I'm out here and I'm going to have to look at every single one of the bushings on this machine, and I'm going to show you why. Look right here. This one is in about an eighth of an inch. I've got to knock it out. And this one is slid all the way across. So I got to drive it back out and put a pipe in the middle. I'm going to get some stuff. I know I have the pipe for it, but find a hammer, do some measuring. Okay, it's in place where it needs to be. So now I'm going to get a measurement. Inches on this one. So that's probably what I'm going to need on all of them. So I'm going to go back here and find my pipe and cut the right size pipe. Show you another little trick is I got this. That's to take off the burrs. So one side I'm going to knock out. So here's your little culprit, and here's the fix. A 2-inch piece of pipe, all it does. Slide in. So now I'm going to start it. Put the bolts in. Okay. going to raise it up. Now, this whole boom was moving a lot. These bushings here, same way. They are moving. So I know now it's about 1 inch, a little less than 2 inches is actually proper one. So while I'm sitting here, I'm going to raise it up more. Take these out and same thing, check them out, see what's wrong. I do have some play in the bucket, but they're not 1 inch pins, they're 7/8. I may wind up changing them out, but I know these two here has a lot, all of these do. So same thing. So I will cut me two of them this time. That way I know I have the right size. So a cheap fix, it probably cost me 10 bucks for the pipe. Now I bought the better pipes, so it doesn't have a seam in it, nothing like that. But a little over, not 2 inches, but not 1 7/8, so in between there is what we want for a size. Here's the bushing, and they just slide in. That other one slid over, so I will go cut two, and I'll be back. I'm back with this one. Okay. And let me do this right quick so everybody will know. This is a 1 1/4 outside dimensions, 1 inch inside. Yeah. This is still, like I said, about 1 7/8. These go in so easy. Right there, in. Like I said, not quite 2 inches. little less than one, more than 1 7/8. In proper place. Where did I? I hate messing with grease, but okay, I've got to have two on this. Because in order to make this one work, I cut off this side over here. So. Gotta get me some more rags. Same scenario. One's too far, they're both out, so I've got to drive one across and one back. Just need one of them out. It doesn't matter. this thing had so much play. If I do any more, I'm going to have to go get some new bearings. Not bearings, but pipe. Let me go get my next one. I think I bought a foot. And I've got enough to do one more. So, here's how easy this is. I hate when I sit stuff down and can't find it. Now comes the right office.